Here come the Stars. Taking off the stick of Switzer. Oh, he's kept going with it though. Still going, Switzer drags that one in. Brown with a good save. Well. Oh, and a bit of a scrap over at the bench. Farina is going to town there, looks like. There's a few punches being flung there. DJ Keg, looks like. And Farina goes down underneath the Flyers player. The Flyers fans in front of us like that a lot.
They do indeed. He is delighted with that one. You can see that on the way to the penalty box. Both players. Everybody likes to see a bit of a Barney, shall we say.
I don't even know where that came from.
No.
Yeah. McKay gets a takedown. Well, I think a good effort there from both players. They both know they've had a bit of action there, that's for sure.
We'll find that out.
It's a new hashtag, ask the officials. Chance here for the Flyers, short-handed on the breakaway, Stockton. Chance in front here. Oh, I'll tell you what, that's a great save there from Lacassil, from Fox. From the boards, Wetmore in front. Chance, Lewis in front there. And there's Flyers flying everywhere. And the Flyers will, oh, almost break there, not quite. And the Stars are offside. Stolen, Cullen colliding on the blue line. Line change, and the Flyers move across the line themselves. Shot comes in, Lacassil with a save and scores on the rebound for the Flyers. On the rebound from Lacassil. 13:26 to go in the first period. It's Dundee CCS Stars 0. Fife Flyers 1. Couldn't quite get out of the zone with it as well. He will do this time. Wetmore, McCluskey break for the Stars. Plays it to McCluskey. Good save by Brown. Good reaction save with the left leg there. From the face-off, Gray shoots that one in. It's from the post. So Steve is down ringside. But the Flyers head coach, Todd Jutier.
Well, Todd, what did you make of that first period then?
Well, we certainly came out and played like the team that I know we are. It's we've been very inconsistent as of late, but I was pretty pleased with that. Pretty pleased with that period as a whole.
Yeah, a lot of chances created by your team, especially after you scored that first goal, give you the confidence to go on.
Yeah, we've been we played ourselves into a little bit of a rut as of late, and I think they just kept it simple that period. Played a bit of hockey, and I think that Belfast weekend last weekend really woke them up. We didn't play well on the Saturday night, came back and played well on the Sunday. They realize it's a lot more fun playing hockey this way.
Yeah, so what's the message to the guys going into the second period?
Well, I think it's pretty important that we bear down and try to kill off these two minor penalties, and just much more of the same.
Well, that's it. Best of luck, Todd. Thank you.
Thank you.
Twisting and turning in the corner to Hart. Hart under pressure from Gunn. Still got the puck though, Hart. Still got it, Hart. He's dispossessed there. And the referee's hand in the air. Well, Hart, you know, was some great player there.
I'd love to see how many times you said, still got it, Hart, still got it, Hart. You're like a talking wood either.
Face off in the Stars offensive zone. Whitmore in for Dundee. Oh, well, tell you what, That almost hit the back of the net there, straight from the face-off. One for the replay.
Well, that could have been the better luck of the Windy Stars were leading, that's for sure. However, not to be.
Forward move for Cake. Oh, a chance here for the Flyers. Good save by Lacassil. He's across well, the puck is loose. Lacassil's not back in the goal yet either. Well, Lee not able to do anything there. Good defensive work by the Stars D. Helping out the goalie there. But here come the Flyers again. Shot comes in. And Moore will take this away and a hand in the air by the ref. As Moore went down, slashing is the call. And Lee needs to be careful here, he's having some words with the ref. Wetmore into the face-off circle. And now for Dickinson. Moves out behind the other goal, other side of the goal. Torres fires that one in, that one is loose. Trying to play that in front. Torres another chance here, shoots that one in. No joy. Behind Clarkson, out to Torres. Back in for Wetmore. Wetmore behind the goal. Wetmore tries to pop that one out in front. And Brown is down on top of that one, and a pile on in the crease. The pile of bodies.
Bodies all over the place.
Yep. Fox, no helmet on either. A chance here for Delahaye, comes out in front there, off the rebound of Lagasil, and the Stars will take this away on the right-hand side. Shoots that one in on Brown, Wetmore, and he holds on the first attempt, the Flyers goalie.
Well, Mark, what do you make of the first two periods?
We're fine, we're the better team. They're only in this game because they're goaltending. We're wearing them down, our chance is going to come. We just got to bear down in front of their net.
So you just feel like you're just waiting on that chance and then the night will really start from click for the start?
We just got connected in the back of the net like we've done in the other games. We're just fighting in front of the net right now. Their goalie's standing on their head, we're the better team.
So a positive talk at the end of the break.
Yeah, it's a positive game. We're playing better than the games some of the games we've actually won. So it's just a matter of just finding a way to get some goals here.
Well, best of luck, Mark.
Thank you.
No joy. From the Stars again, Switzer and Frina across the line. Is that for Leadhammer? Leadhammer into the face-off circle, shoots that one in. Brown with a save. Ends up in the benches. Danny Stewart in control here. Dispossessed, Danny Stewart. Here goes Dickinson. Line Webber shoots. Good glove save again. David Brown. Tipped in by Line Webber. Showman jumps on top of this one. In front for Dickinson. Dickinson still goes all the way around. Fires the shot, that one's loose in the crease there. Brown's on his backside. And the Flyers have cleared the zone. And the boss, McCluskey, knocks that away. To Clarkson. Clarkson, good play, finds Wetmore. Wetmore at pace, he's got Dolan with him. Wetmore shoots on the rebound as well. And Brown saves both of them. Brown just makes himself very large. McCluskey fires one in, tip in front from Clarkson, and guess what? David Brown saved that one as well. Wetmore across the line. Round the board, looking for Clarkson in behind the goal. Tour on, intercepts that clearance. In the front for Farina, Farina shoots! Brown saves again. Some more tactics then. Down at the benches. As if the game has just started. And a chance here for the Stars. Play that one forward. Switzer. Round the boards. 18 seconds on the clock. Dickinson trying to dig out of there in the corner. Falls to Line Webber. Goes round the boards. Delahaye though is in the way. Chance in front. And it's cleared away by the Flyers. And that will be that. The buzzer goes at the end of this game on Dundee Stars Live this evening. It finishes Dundee CCS Stars 0, Fife Flyers 1. Stephen Gunn with the game winning goal for the Fife Flyers. And I think it's okay to say it now, a shutout for David Brown.
Murtagh will be delighted with that in the end, and a vital set of points.
Yeah, I thought it was a pretty good gritty team effort tonight. They held their nerve in the end there, and you got to remember how much pressure we've been under to get a win, and they did the job tonight. We're going to have to build on that, but I'm pleased with tonight's performance.
Yeah, it's very unusual to see games ice hockey finish 1-0. I'm sure you're shocked.
Yeah, it is, and I'll tell you what, there was a few tight periods where Brownie kept us in there, but no, it was a very good team performance tonight, and I think we deserved it. We've gone through some troubles, and hopefully we can keep this momentum going.
Yeah, you mentioned David Brown. How good was he tonight for you?
Yeah, absolutely. Against this Dundee team who just doesn't go away, and they got a lot of firepower. So Brownie made some key saves for us tonight, and well-deserved shout-out.
And of course, another 2 points which put you on equal pegging with Dundee Stars in the conference. You'll be happy with it.
Yeah, you better believe it. I mean, that's a goal of ours, and we can't let this team get away from us. So we're going to have to play a lot of good hockey here in the upcoming weeks, but we can certainly build on this.
And the game's rolling thick and fast tomorrow, Brayhead.
Brayhead tomorrow and Sunday. So a tough old weekend for us, but it's good to start off a 3-game weekend with 2 points.
Todd, congratulations. Thanks,
Todd. Thank you. Have